trucks?
A little busy, Harry. Got some heat, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Shut it down, kid. You're racing tonight.
Be advised. Units are in pursuit of a reckless driver.
Everybody's got a thing.
Roadblock to prime, dispatch.
All units, roadblock success.
Harry, I'm clean, and I'm on my way.
About time, Alex. I've got you a race-ready ride stashed in a barn nearby.
Where?
Where? You haven't updated your 510 net in a while, have you? See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow it.
Harry, I'm here. What now?
We need you at this race real soon, Alex, so let's get your map up to date.
Oh, more computer crap, right?
That's right. Let's get you synced to the 510 net. We found backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn on there, you see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP. Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
Hey, Harry, I'm here.
We happy?
Oh, we happy?
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
You need it in Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
you, man. These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
Hey, bro. I need a ride.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously. Stay low.
What the hell are you doing, man?